there is nothing that can compare to the promise we have in God's love. And that love isn't mood or emotions have to change. He showed his love to us while we were quite unlovable. In fact, he sent his son Jesus to die in our place. And through Christ's sacrifice and the acceptance of his forgiveness, we no longer need to fear condemnation for our sins. Nothing can come between us and his love. God is on our side. And because of this, he'll never be against us. Although we might be puzzled by things we don't understand, or discouraged by problems that seem beyond our control and endurance, remember this. It is in these times that his grace is given in direct proportion to our needs. He is there to stand by us, to stand up for us, to save us, to redeem us, to heal us, to deliver us. God is for us. Save us.